Two player. Man.
Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
Okay, that is not standard behavior, and it's pointing the way?
That can't be the Archon.
It'd be interesting. Okay, we're still good on time. Don't go that way, apparently. Go that way.
Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Could the Archon be forcing us this way?
Who else would it be?
What is this? He's saying, what are you doing? Stop looking, go the other way. I'm sorry, Mr. Remnant. I'm just looking at stuff. You can play Baldur's Gate with 6 people, I think. Ooh. Bay 2 will have more, right? Says Remington's. Not sure if it'll have more story, but story-wise could have more. Remington says, I think I recall watching Jesse and Daughter stream it with 4 people. Oh, it must have been, I think the other person was Strippin, who's now Daughter's husband, and somebody else, I don't remember. Wow. Alright, that's it. Divinity 2. Let's co-op through it. That would be fun.
More doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
It hurts us, Precious.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
I'm having flashbacks to Star Wars The Force Awakens. Kylo Ren and Rey, anybody? It's kind of what's going on here, when you think about it. Okay. I like how the lights turn on, that's pretty creepy.
Wow, this gravity well is different.
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
What's the option? Let's go.
Another gravity well that we've got to go either down or up in. Pizza time! Hanetto's got pizza!
Look at all this.
We're having a pizza party.
It's amazing.
Oh my. It finally happened. I'm speechless.
It feels familiar somehow, should it? Oh, that unnerves me.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown. And ahead? Meridian control? A long time coming.
Seems longer.
Ow. Okay. Right. Reach the heart of the Meridian control. What does the thing say? Fight through the Ket, guarding the Archon's path. And the Remnant defending Meridian. Okay. I feel bad for the Remnant, because they're just doing what they're told, which is defend this from anyone. And they're kind of in our way. With the Ket and all that stuff being here.
Ready, Pathfinder?
Maybe.
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Yes. I feel it.
Wait, what's this mission thing? I don't know what that is. That might be something else, or that might be what we're working on right now. No. Let's run, not walk.
The connection is ready. I can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
We need to move. Come on.
Brother, get my clues.
That was you doing that? Are you all right? We'll tell her nice work.
Pretty clear path, Sarah.
He was distracted. Likes the sound of his own voice.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species.
Overlord.
No more mercy. Kill them all.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
Close the door.
I only care about one of them.
Who's up here? Uh-oh. What the heck? Where did you come from?
I'm clear, but you've got to stop.
Uh-oh, I'm dead. somebody killed me from behind. That's all I know. That is all I know. I got distracted by the cat that flew towards me. I don't know.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Take two. Oh my god. Okay, there's a lot.
I'm clear, but you've got to stop him.
Okay, let's take a look here. It's just him, basically. Oh, hi! This is definitely giving me Star Wars vibes in the music.
You will beg for exaltation!
Oh, no! Okay, I'm sorry. Alright, it's just that orb now. Where's the HPs at?
Company.
More? Oh my god, how did you guys do this on your own? There we go.
Oh no. He's... Shit, he has access!
I can see the network. They were architects of life. You command nothing.
I made the cluster livable for thousands.
No. You have led your people to their deaths.
No, I don't want to face this. Oh my. Are you actually kidding?
Wait! The Archon's pulling too much power!
A little busy!
It's all going straight through him! Shut down the interfaces, he'll have nothing to draw! You'll take Meridian out from under him!
We play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down!
Sweaty hands. Kill all the remnants.
Zero, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws.
Okay.
Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface.
Wait.
Hurry.
Do I have to worry about this architect? Oh, I totally do. I totally gotta worry about it.
This ends here.
Oh my god, bros. This is a nightmare. This is totally a nightmare. Ow.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
Dude, I thought this was the power relay. Okay, I probably shouldn't do that. Oh god. Please kill that, please kill that. Work on that.
I've already surpassed you. You're pathetic.
I am flanked. If he shoots me, I'm dead. Architect, that is.
Keep pushing for the power relay.
What is this? Water? Don't knock me off. Don't knock me off, please.
This is just the start, Pathfinder. Everything you love will burn.
I know I should probably be moving towards there, but I don't want to activate a whole bunch of remnant that I can't kill. I guess we're doing it.
Find the leftovers. Sarah, get ready. Pushing for the power relay.
This isn't it? I guess we gotta kill these things first. Like that. Probably a bad idea to do this on insanity. I'm crazy. I'm insane. We're doing okay for now, though. Am I gonna have to fight that architect?
I'll crush you with your own toys.
Can't, man. Where's it at? Where do I interface?
The Archon's fighting me. I don't have your practice.
I have to get out of this area. He's gonna.
I'm still restricted. But the more remnant you destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam, weakness?
The armored heads.
They're.
Shields open, fucker.
Whoa.
The remnant obey me.
I have to stay here, though. I can't. Can't really move. There's so much stuff going on right now. What's happening? Oh, I literally have to fight this. Not good, chat. Is that Drak? Drak, what are you doing? Korra's here, what are you doing? I must have missed the memo that you guys were here. I totally missed that memo. Okay, careful.
Got it exposed. Lock it down, interface now.
Interface with the Archons thing? Can't really right now. I guess we're doing it.
Power relay is down. Give me another target.
There! The Archon's pulling power on the other side.
Let's go!
Dude, this is amazing.
The nav is across a gap. We need a bridge.
I'm trying, but... Find an interface!
It's dead.
I will not suffer this insult! End them!
Oh, he's about to do something. Can we kill this freaking remnant, please? Come on. I don't need an observer shooting at me.
Hit the ball on the way. No stopping.
All right. Okay. No stopping, chat. You gotta go over there. Oh, you son of a...
I rescind the offer.
What's up with my gun?
Get the ball on the way. No stopping.
I don't understand what's going on with my assault rifle. Get back it up. Hey, how's it doing?
If you cannot be leashed, I'll burn it all around you.
You sounded like Megatron right now. Okay, hang on. Let's be safe about this right now. We do not want to die and have to redo all this.
Hit the ball on the way. Don't.
There is no world.
I have to reload.
No escape.
No escape. Come on, hurry up.
Hit the ball on the way, no stopping.
Look, shut up, man. I'm not doing this. This is on insanity. I gotta be careful. Nullify me.
Every outpost, every world you set foot.
Okay. Ammo.
Take them all out.
Ammo.
Another gap. I'm not seeing an interface.
Hold there. I'll try and raise the platform.
Are you sure?
No, but we have to win this.
Oh no, the he's making his move, the architect is.
Your initiative will be ash, and it will be your fault.
I don't think so. I see chat moving, I'm sorry, I'm not responding. No fire time.
You made this necessary. Your defiance earned this.
Please, for the love of God.
Your people will beg, and there will be no mercy.
Oh my God. We need to kill this thing.
I will end this in 5 minutes.
Oh my god. Okay, you're dead. I'm defending the platform. Bad idea. Bad idea.
It will be like you never came here. Never existed.
I've got it.
Sarah, are you okay?
You need to hurry, Pathfinder. We're all straining.
Okay. Screw it. We're going. Oh my god. So many remnants. Okay, well, you know what? At least I can hang around here. Y'all, please. Ow, 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 ow. No, 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 no. Man, are you actually kidding me? Okay,
you
good, never mind, we're good.
Pathfinder. We're all straining.
We're right here, it's fine. Good. Oh my god. Okay, well, at least they were kind enough to make me start right here.
Every life lost is
thank on god. It would have been a lot worse if I didn't start right here. Okay, here's the problem. There's so many different remnants shooting at me. I'm having a tough time hitting it. Go.
You think you are special? We have exalted countless species!
Don't, we're not dying again. These observers are like way more difficult than they were beginning of the game. Some peculiar reason. If there was a timer on this, this would be so much more intense. Like having to fight through all of this and then reach this end over here. Oh, man.
Hit them all on the way, no stopping. I'm in range, expose the relay.
Kinda have been doing
trying.
That. Jaws down.
Got it exposed. Lock it down. Interface now.
Okay, doing it.
Relay down. Tell me how to bring this all home.
One more. Just
one more.
Sarah. Sarah.
We are out of time, Pathfinder. Hurry.
pushing for the power relay.
Dude, do you know how many remnant there are right now? Where is the other? I don't know where it is.
This is not the end. I have the network.
Okay, we're just going for it. We're not supposed to fight every single enemy because they just keep respawning, it looks like. Let's go.
Hit them all on the way. No stopping.
All right. Eos has grass? Forgot what that's called. Started with an M, I thought. We did it? What about the Archon? At least Sister's okay.
Smile for the camera, babe. Sam's broadcasting, everyone's watching. They all want a nice big close-up of the hero who single-handedly saved the galaxy.
Man, that was insane. So, you don't really have to fight and kill every single remnant, only when you're waiting for something to get unlocked or whatever. But I kind of didn't want to rush just from the next point, or rush from one point to the next one, because all the crossfire, probably just going to die, we're on insanity, we got to be careful. But yeah, I know I was probably just drawing it out a little bit there. And what do you want? The whole cluster did this? I guess I did save the day? The whole cluster did this. Let's say that.
I may have been a focus, but all of Helios came together. This moment belongs to everyone.
We did it? Playback speed.
We are alone.
I like the singing though. Maybe there's an extra scene at the end, who knows? This is probably gonna get the VOD muted, so I'll have to use this, but yeah. You could pause the credits if you wanted? What the heck? Rubber Tits is- wait, what? I is confused. Who knows, Kappa? There might be stuff to do afterwards, I don't know. Let's just listen to this music. Guys, I'm a star. You know any of these voice actors? Not really. None of those people. Quick credits if this is it. Under Stars, performed by Aurora. Never heard, I liked it, I dug it. Mike's so happy it's finally over, says Remington's. Is it? This is where the epilogue comes in, and it's an extra 20 hours of content. We're just gonna let this credits roll. I mean, we've all heard this music before. When it starts getting louder, I'll probably stop talking, but... So let's talk about that all stuff there. What all happened there. So we got to Meridian. The Archon was trying to access Sam so he can access the Remnant stuff here and in turn use the Meridian and all the Remnant stuff to destroy all the planets and stuff, or use it for evil, whatever he wants to do. So we go around, we set these power relays to basically shut off the generator, basically, and stop that from happening. And in doing so, he just basically gets disconnected and falls right there, and no one goes over there to examine him. Of course, I'm saying these things now. There might be something after the credits that happens. And then, so we activated Meridian. And apparently now there's, like, new life on some of these planets. Eos has, like, you know, vegetation stuff now. We saw, like some of the other planets, too. I think Aya was one of them. So now all these planets are starting to become, I guess... more viable than they were before, so that way we can now have people to live on all these different planets, basically. And then it abruptly ends after we come out of the Remnant structure thing there, so... I don't know if there's more, if that's it. If that's how it ends, that's kinda... that kinda sucks. It also kinda feels like Meridian is basically gonna be where like us, people from the Milky Way live or something. I don't know. Archive Purion has crash landed there. It's all the cryos are intact, thank God. I don't know, it's interesting. Remington says, I really didn't expect Meridian to be a planet, much less so a fully artificial one. Yeah. Yeah, we figured that out when we went to the Remnant City and saw that it was basically a Remnant-created planet. But it didn't look like that. I mean, aside from the structures, yeah. But everything else, there was like... There were trees, there was water, there were mountains, it looked like. It's crazy. It's almost like the outside... The exterior of the planet was remnant protected, and then you see the true beauty once you enter the planet, which was pretty cool. That was massive. That ending, basically the moment that you land on Meridian up until the end here, was it was so enjoyable and amazing to look at graphically, and surprisingly the FPS did pretty well. So we had some stuttery moments, but most of the time it was pretty good. And I was freaking out. I thought I was going to have to deal with all these remnants and the architect at the same time. Credits are done. Let's see what's going on. There's a hole. Uh-oh, is this Primus? The person that helped us. Primus was a true Archon all along.